Yikes. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make...
That's the rifle I need.
She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells. Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower! There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy!
Good kill, Trevor!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, he won't be so obvious. Come on, man! Wrong light! The one's under the tower! It's coming! Quick! Quick! It's all going off if they see... Shoot! They know we're here!
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Hurry it up, Ronnie! There's one. And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
In my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Shit! He's coming out the far door! There's another guy! Coming out of the building! Kill, Trevor! I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man! I think someone's coming! Shit! He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might.
You're gonna clock that pilot, boss. It's an easy shot for you.
Plane, Rod! just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
Shit, Trevor, you can't get him off. So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this. But does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But
There is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to, alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
This
is just a robbery!
There you
are. Mud.
A bit.
Simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch. On the run, desperate, alone. About to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Thank you.
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了! You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了！你有空就加的来分飞的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻！
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个！来来来来来！
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef! We're just coming down to see the kitchen!
Well, you can't get here quick enough! Ortega's on his way with some friends, says he's gonna take us out of business!
Funny that. I told him the same thing just the other day.
Get here and you can sell it between you two.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right? Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean?
They really want you dead.
Now I really am gonna put you out of business!
Oh shit!
I think it's time for the Aztecas to die out! Clean them up, chef! Come on!
They ran the gates! We gotta deal with them!
A lo bravo!
Tranquilo, you're where we're safe now!
Trusha, take over!
Wait, they're coming this way!
Trusha! Hey, wait,
you know it! Where you gonna go?
Look out!
Look at this! They'll be up here any second! Your cut's about to get it, team!
Need a bravo.
I'm gonna reach her!
Thank you.
gotta do something! They're through the gates! Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting in!
They got the whole contingent here! Get off my property!
Yeah, you're fucking dead!
Where's the rest of them, eh?
Get in some cover!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La-la-la-la!
Quite in!
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier.
In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
坏家伙，坏死了！要不要我帮你放松一下？
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. I'm coming for you. Tippy Rivers here to kill you. You wanna...
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
You assholes! How about a merger, you prick?
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
It's over! O'Neill's! Take over time! Get your own fucking business!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man!
Fuck him!
I'll kill you!
You're in our house now.
Shit for brains!
You assholes!
He ain't!
Fucking dad!
Somebody,
you guys trying to get killed!
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
How about a merger, you prick?
Hey, fuck you! Go home!
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
It's over! Fucking O'Neill's!
You motherfucker! You're gonna be buried in this basement.
I'll kill you!
Take over time!
Keep him out of the lab!
Get your own fucking business!
You got me pinned down here!
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
Grab! Head for the bike! Back, you motherfucker!
You gonna die in this cookhouse.
Don't look like a larger operation.
Go to hell! He can't come down here! Stop him!
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! Come on, come on! Here we go! Smell that! Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Thank you.
Screw with me!
Hilda!
Oh! Listen, nobody likes you.
Citizens report shot fired on
What the hell?
Right, Steve.
Just a robbery!
Damn degenerate!
No way!
Fuck me!
Oh, shit!
That is beyond annoying.
You're dead!
Damn dead!
Why don't you take a picture, bitch?
Fucker!
That's right, bitch! Families! You gonna
well,
die,
damn,
bitch!
Excuse me!
Oh, it's on!
What is your
That's
motherfucking
right,
problem? Hell,
jail,
no.
Motherfucker!
Get off my feet, motherfucker!
That's right, bitch!
Damn!
Families!
Cocksucker! You making me do this?
Okay, sugar, hit me.
Oh,
stay down.
Where is it?
Dirt bag?
You're kidding. Nice ride.
I'm over here if you need me. Good. good choice. You see anything you like? All yours. We're done here. Okay. Hasta.
Out of my way.
Your eyes out.
Better watch yourself, bitch.
Punk ass bitch.
I'm banking for life, bitch. Oh, damn. You.
Ah! Damn.
Nothing but a shithead, man.
Oh, fuck!
What in the fuck?
See, now you got a problem.
The news report.
Get
fucked.
What the fuck is that?
You messing with green?
You won't bust your ass, Mark.
This is it.
Damn, I'm a hurt.
You should have
said
something.
Oh, lame ass motherfucker.
Yeah, you want to chuck him with me?
It's time to throw them things.
Fucking loser.
Jesus Christ, this is an emergency. All the suspect is having serious cover.
Douchebag.
piece of shit! Fuck off!
No guns in here, okay?
What's good? Worse.
I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy, you heard? I feel you.
Struggling pain,
what's
struggling
good,
pain. Evil saints in my brain.
Word.
Thinking about getting a new phone.
Hey, mamacita. I love those nalgas.
Oh,
nah, man,
yeah.
I'm gonna get one of those new fruit phones.
Get your hand
get
out of my
fuck
pocket.
Away from me.
I don't
That's
want no drama.
The intellectual thug is victorious.
Win. You see this shit?
Baby.
Damn, I need a drink.
Your ass
That's about right.
Shiny.
I'll be on the fucking internet. Pull my phone.
I rock any color I want.
All good, baby.
City of Saints, struggle, lost scandals, sand and trouble.
Hell yeah.
You serious?
How we was getting out of here? Bro, you want to make some money? Get a car that's big enough and be our driver. On you.
Thank you for dealing with those punks. The police do nothing around here.
In all my years on the force.
You're telling me.
Was entirely your fault!
Whatever.
shit, boy! You only have yourself to blame. Asshole!
Hell with it!
does that?
Thanks for that, asshole.
Yourself to play. Great. Police.
Shit, shit, shit!
Crazy!